A major blaze has torn through the historic Stock Exchange building in Copenhagen, toppling its famous 400-year-old spire. Everyone inside escaped safely, some rushing to rescue paintings and other valuable artefacts stored inside.
It had survived for 400 years, but today it fell. The spire of Copenhagen's iconic Stock Exchange engulfed in flames. More than 100 firefighters tried to battle the fire after it broke out on Tuesday morning, their job made harder by ongoing renovation, making parts of the building too dangerous to enter.
Now, the fire started in the middle of the building, which caused like the fire to split the building in two halves. And the half we're standing on right here is still out of control. The other half, they succeeded to find valuables such as paintings, old furniture, and try to get them out of the building.
This has shocked many in Copenhagen. The Stock Exchange was one of the oldest and most cherished landmarks. Seeing the blaze stunned passers-by had to be stopped from getting too close in their efforts to help. Fire crews supported by the army, helping to keep people safe. Luckily, no one was trapped inside when this started. While parts of the building have been destroyed, people managed to save some of the priceless paintings being stored inside.
It's gruesome because the flames are the worst. You can restore a lot of water damage, but the flames take everything. It'll be interesting to see how bad it is. You can rebuild architecture, but paintings, interiors, books, archives, that's difficult.
This fire has been described as a national disaster. Why or how it started is still being investigated.